For so many reasons, in 2022, for millions of children in our country, access to health care remains an enormous challenge. Children living in the poorest and most underserved communities. And in a poor rural community, the nearest pediatrician might be 3 hours away. In 1987, Children's Health Fund was started by the singer Paul Simon and Dr. Irwin Redlener to bring health care to the 11,000 children then living in New York City homeless shelters or welfare hotels. I need it so. That number, astonishingly, has grown higher. Today, over 15,000, and countless more children across America. Children without access to the most basic medical care, suffering needlessly from preventable and manageable childhood illnesses that can have lifelong consequences. Children's Health Fund developed an innovative solution, a lot more than a doctor's office on wheels, but a fully equipped mobile medical unit staffed by medical professionals delivering health care to the places where children need it most. For 35 years, Children's Health Fund has seen and cared for so many children all over the country. The poorest, hardest to reach, most medically underserved children and their families. We've come a long way, but so many children are still out there waiting. I'm Jane Pauley for Children's Health Fund. We have a big opportunity, and I believe a responsibility, to provide all children in America what they need to thrive and succeed. That's why I'm asking you to join me in choosing to care. I'm gonna watch you shine.